master. Truth has been divided into three kinds: truth about things, truth of thought about things, and truth in the accurate expression of thought about things. According to ancient authorities, truth could be said to be a correspondence between thought and thing. It seems perfectly easy for anyone to think accurately about a thing with which he is quite well acquainted. But the case is not quite so simple as that, and there is without doubt a great deal to be said before it can be called simple. Suppose an unfortunate accident occurred in a London street and that six people witnessed the accident and were asked to relate exactly what had happened. It is quite certain that we should receive different accounts from each of them. The result could not be a correspondence between thought and the thing thought about, and so the statements would not be true. It is to be regretted that limited space prevents a more extended argument, though we could extend it if we cared to do so.